I'd like to, first of all, I'd like to thank John Luke for inviting me over here to, for his celebration here. And thank you, yeah. And, you know, sorry, my French is terrible. You'd throw me out here if I said one word, so I won't. I just want to say that, you know, I don't know. I know you guys in this country, you love John Luke. He's one of your, I believe he's one of your national treasures. But I really want you to understand what we think about John Luke in the United States. When we look up in the dictionary, American dictionary, says jazz violinist, it's a picture of this guy. Every young jazz violinist, whether they know it or not, they have a piece of John Luke. That's to me, that's the measure of a true innovator, where his art goes, and maybe you might not even know why you're playing this way on the violin because you heard it, but a lot of it comes from him, and I'm very proud to have him as a friend, and he's one of my favorite musicians, and you guys are very lucky to have John Luke. Thank you.